So in this video, I'm going to explain the design of the new idea, Read More, Get More. Can you see this new section in the app? You will not see this section in your existing app, which is there in your mobile right now, because the idea is not yet implemented. This is just a screen that I have made in PowerPoint to explain you the prototype of the design. So let's begin. Can you see this download icon? You can download a new booklet from this section. Now here is the sad face of a cartoon. If you tap your finger on this section, it says, you need to read or listen a little more to be eligible to download a new booklet. Keep a watch on your eligibility meter placed below the cartoon face. So, the cartoon face is sad because your eligibility meter is incomplete. So, when are you eligible to download a new booklet? When you read or listen to 100% of an existing booklet which is already there in your app. To be a little more flexible with this condition, you can also make it 100% by combining two or more booklets. For example, if you read 40% of this booklet and 60% of this booklet, it makes up to 100% and you are still eligible to download a new booklet. Alright? So let's say you read or listen enough and you are now eligible to download a new booklet. See how the face becomes happy? Because your eligibility meter is now complete. Yippee! You can get a new booklet. Now if you tap on this section, you get to see this screen. Akash, you are eligible to download one new booklet. Cool. So let's explore the first option. Wanna read booklet of your choice? Type book name or category you like. Now suppose there is one book on your mind you always wanted to read. You can type the name of the book you wish to read in this search bar. Say for example, you want to read How to Win Friends and Influence People. As soon as you type the initial words, you will get some pop-up suggestions. As I click on the desired book, I get the download button of this booklet. You can read the basic information of this booklet here. And if you decide to download, you get a new pop-up of promise. Yes, you need to make a promise. Being part of mission Make India Read, after downloading this booklet, you are expected to read or listen to it in order to get a new booklet next time. Alright? Now, let me cancel this for the time being. What if you type a name of the book which does not exist in our booklet house? By the way, I refer the collection of book summaries as booklet house. Say for example, you type the name of the book, The Palace of Illusions, which is not there in booklet house. So, you get to see this message. This book has not yet been summarized by us. Akash, you get an opportunity to work with us to make a booklet of this book and help our mission grow. We shall provide all the guidelines and resources to you. So, you can choose either of the buttons. I don't wanna help or yo, let's work together. If you choose to click on this button, you and I will work together to make a summary of this book. And I promise working together will be very exciting and full of fun. Now let me get back to the main screen. Can you see the word category here? What if you don't know the name of the book you want to search? Then you can search by categories. I have created 12 categories for you. Stories, social life, happiness, motivation, entrepreneurship, health, creativity, digital life, smart work, parenting, relationships, and wealth. Either you type the name of the category here or simply tap on that category and it will appear in the search bar. You get 3 options of booklets to choose from. Remember, after reading any one of the above, you shall get 3 new choices next time under this category. It means these are not the only 3 booklets which are there in Booklet House under this category. There are a lot of them. Then why am I giving only 3 options? Because abundance is the enemy of motivation. If I give you a huge list of summaries under this category, you will not only feel overwhelmed, but also confused which one to choose. And the ultimate result, you will take no action. We love to have choices, but too many choices are also confusing. So three choices are not too much and not too less. Remember, you can download only one booklet at a time. If you wish to read all of them, you can simply note down the name of these books and then type the book names in the search bar next time. Now, if I want this book, option B, and I click on it, I get the basic information of this book, and if I decide to download, I again get the promise page. What if I am not interested in this book? Let me explore another book, The Monk Who Sold His Ferrari by Robin Sharma. The basic information and the download button. Now comes the most interesting part. Can't find your choice? Don't worry. Here is Booklet Guy's recommendation for you. You need to scratch this foil to reveal the book that is recommended to you by Booklet Guy. Rich Dad, Poor Dad. Click on it and you can now download this booklet. So guys, this is a simple design to implement the idea read more, get more. I want you to find the obvious mistakes in this design and also give me critical appraisal and creative suggestions to improve this design. The winner of the competition will get surprise gift from me. So wish you all the best. Bye-bye.